Does the brace position really protect you in a plane crash or kill people? The brace position is a safety measure airlines instruct passengers to take during emergencies. You bend forward, place your head against the seat in front of you, and protect your head with your arms. This position is designed to reduce the risk of head and spinal injuries during a crash. During a crash, the forces involved are intense. Without the brace position, your body can be thrown forward violently. This can lead to head injuries as your head hits the seat in front of you, or spinal injuries from the rapid deceleration. By bending forward and securing your head and neck, you distribute the forces more evenly, reducing the likelihood of severe injuries. Data from real accidents and simulations consistently show that passengers who adopt this position are more likely to survive with fear.